Oh, you're a hunter then.
I'm Ryozaemon, just a merchant.
I had some business arranged here in Minato, but my man hasn't shown up. He's a hunter too, you know?
A good one.
I've bought things from him before, and he's always been very reliable. He promised me some deer antler this time. I hope nothing's happened to him. It's a worry. For his safety and my business. You couldn't go and look for him, could you? And maybe hunt a deer on the way?
Hello. Ah, konnichiwa. Hunting again today? If you need any supplies, Kogyok-san would be delighted to serve such a lithe customer in her store. Her words, not mine. Did you know there used to be a bathhouse here? Sadly, the karakuri for heating the water stopped working. Now she has no customers and no one to care for her. Time brings us all to our knees in the end. Nothing lasts. One minute, you can be everything to everyone. The next, nothing. Worthless. Empty. It's the fate of all things. Karakuri. Kemono. People. Sorry, I'm being melancholy. Don't let my mood spoil your day.
Hey, Hunter, how do you feel about a little job?
We've got a problem with the irrigation canals. The water's no good lately. We won't be able to grow a thing unless we sort it out. Turns out it's because of a sap scourge laying claim to some land upstream. It'll end up killing everything, all the fish and all our crops. I don't feel good about it. But could you go and hunt it? Or it'll be the end of us.
Your daily labors have not escaped my attention. You are a great asset to Minato. Ours is the only remaining settlement here in Azuma, once known for its fierce Bando warriors, who prevailed during the rule of the Ishido clan. With the demise of the Ishido governors, the region fell under the control of the Ago clan, but they see it as a worthless backwater. By appointing me as its steward, they neatly rid themselves of a great embarrassment to the clan. Their hope is that Minato and I both will simply vanish into obscurity. But arts and crafts made from kimono materials are still highly prized in the capital, though few are being made these days. Until your arrival, we had no hunters left capable of dealing with kimono as fearsome as the king tusk. Thanks to you, I sense the spirit of the town starting to revive. I am extremely grateful. Arigato. Speaking of the spirit of the town, you will have seen the windmill-like structure at the heart of Minato. The citizens call it the spirit wheel. I know nothing of the workings of karakuri, so I have no idea how it could be made to turn again as I believe it once did. But it is my earnest wish to see it too, one day revived, turning proudly and purposefully above the town, as people prosper in the streets below. If only my hollow stewardship allowed me some small degree of influence. Forgive me, I digress. I summoned you to ask for your help. The capital is crying out for new handicrafts. With your skills at our disposal, I believe we may be able to oblige. They will require materials that can only be obtained from the Tsunobashiri, a glider kimono found on Natsugodachi Isle. I request that you hunt one. For some time, the hunters here have taken no prey beyond the Harigasumi way, and the materials are all delivered to Suzuran-sensei for her studies. You may reach the isle by boat. Speak with the head of the Guild of Fishermen, Tsumori Nobumitsu. I do apologize for asking so much of you, but this hunt would prove most valuable to the town. There is no great urgency, however. I understand you have many demands and your time. So many citizens are clamoring for your skills. It is my earnest wish that you oblige them also. In doing so, you afford Minato great strength.
Looks like it's time to ship out at last.
You took your time. I nearly nodded off.
Especially with this beautiful weather we're having. So, how's the hunting going?
You must be doing something right.
Everybody looks a lot happier around here since you turned up. Really? That's great. I've been hearing good things about you all over town. I really hope you like the place too. So, you need passage to the Spirit Isle, do you? Believe me, you don't want to go there unprepared. That's where the big fish are, if you know what I mean. The kimono on the isle are a lot tougher than the ones you've been hunting along the old Blossom Trail. I think the Spine Glider inhabits the south side of the island, but I don't know exactly where you find it. In days gone by, hunters had karakuri that helped them find their prey. Without something like that, you'll just have to trawl around for it the old-fashioned way. And hope you don't net something you can't handle. I don't know. Maybe you're ready for anything. But it wouldn't hurt to check over your weapons and armor before we leave. If you're worried, pay Natsume a visit. She'll sort you out with some great equipment, I'm sure. Oh, yeah, one other thing. You know the Guild of Fishermen handles everything to do with shipping? Trade as well as fishing. Well, we quite often run into trouble that could use a good hunter like yourself. So if you're ever short of work, just give me a shout. Of course we would reward you for your efforts.
soon?
Thank you.
so soon?
He's dead? That's terrible.
I mean, I know hunting is a dangerous game, but even so, poor man.
And, did you have any luck on the hunt?
What? That King Tusk? Those things are worth a small fortune.
I'll have to throw a huge reward your way for this. Arigato gozaimashita.
By studying your equipment, I've managed to develop... Do you have something particular in mind? Can I be of service? All right, let's see what I can do for you. Can I be of service in any other way at all?